After reuniting with Sherry, we managed to escape from the underground sewer, only to be faced with a new problem. Sherry became sick. She told us that while she'd been wandering the depths of the sewers, she had been implanted with a G-embryo. But it wasn't too late. We began our journey into the bowels of the Umbrella facility to retrieve the vaccine.
How do you feel? It's okay. You're safe here. You can have it. It's yours now. For good luck.
Thank you.
Do you miss your mommy and daddy?
No. They're always more preoccupied with their research. But you know, I prefer to be alone.
Come on, we better hurry. She's getting worse.
Okay. Sherry, hang in there. We're gonna get the vaccine to make you better, okay?
Claire!
I promise we'll be back. Just wait here. We won't be long. We'll have to search the rooms, one by one.
Wait, I'm picking up something. A signal.
A radio signal? From who?
Do you read me?
Annette?
Is Sherry there?
Yeah, she was attacked. She's in critical condition. Where are you now? Hey, you still there?
Be careful, especially with that woman.
What woman?
Ada. She's a special agent sent here to retrieve the G sample. She was approaching the researchers and obtaining information about Umbrella. She'll do whatever it takes to accomplish her purpose. She's highly dangerous.
I think you're wrong. You don't know what you're talking about. Ada isn't. Annette! Annette! Damn it, she hung up on me.
Look, we don't have time for her right now.
I know. Finding a vaccine for Sherry is her top priority.
Let's go. Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
I didn't think they'd be here, too!
What the?
It tricked me again! Let me just leave us alone!
I can't fight it! Sherry's right next door!
Right.
Come on! This way!
Come on, Trenchy! You want some of this?
Attention!
Leon.
After us? That persistent thing. I wouldn't do it.
At least we got him away from Sherry.
Sorry, guys. Bloody hell. I had the mic switched on. So, to recap, Resident Evil Darkside Chronicles, the final few chapters. I'm talking for ages. It's a schoolboy error. Get ready for some rocket-powered lipsticks. I've been talking for ages about the stuff you can look forward to. I just pointed out the fact that this retelling misses the marshalling yard, unfortunately. I was looking forward to seeing what that was like. Doesn't Mr. X look better in this than the remake 2? You would like his hat. We got him out here, but now what? Yeah, the liquors are all wrong in this. They're in the little part, I guess. No choice but to run. He's here. And here we are, into real non-canon territory here. But listen to the music. Not at all. Let's finish this once and for all. Burn to the end. Okay. Not far, guys. Not far from Ada's sterling appearance. It doesn't really work.
Where'd he go?
The camera's just a bit too shaky. It wouldn't be bad if you actually, as I said this in the last stream, it wouldn't be bad if you actually had a light gun. But because you've actually got to, you know, move a cursor around and keep up with the camera, it's a pain. Trenchy. I've got to heat the key, yeah. A pan card.
Watch out, there aren't any handrails.
Even better.
It's a Death Star style health and safety.
Come on, is that all you got?
That camera, guys. How are you supposed to do anything there?
Aim for his head.
Really?
Right here.
wow. This is so nonsense.
Claire!
Don't worry, I'm all right!
All Tyrants do in this series is just throw Leon about. Oh my god. There you have it, guys, the defining moment in the series.
Just another one of Umbrella's failed experiments.
Take a good listen in this scene, because I don't think this sounds like Sally Carhill.
Ada.
This place is gonna blow. There isn't much time left.
No, not without you.
It's strange. I barely know you. But I knew you'd say that.
Ada.
Favor returned.
But it is at other parts of the game. It's the same problem with Billy as Billy in Umbrella Chronicles. I'm not very good at it. I'm better at Umbrella Chronicles than I am this. Where's the main menu? Right, get ready for some amazing boss music though, guys. There is at least that. I'm alright, mate, thank you. Yeah, I'm not too bad. Been a long day for a Saturday. I'm playing the Wii version emulated on Dolphin, so it's actually using a mouse. Yeah, I am enjoying my weekend, I always do. And I said on stream earlier when the mic was off, but I've had an email from Game to say RE2 is. Collector's edition is being packed as we speak and charged to my card. Managed to upscale it and everything like that, so it's probably looking on par with the PlayStation 3 version.
Out of my way.
Yes, Leon.
What
file. Gotta grab the file. There we go. The keys. Definitely the keys. Although I understand the Leon statue is great. Come on, it's the keys, isn't it?
Yeah, let's go. We're running out of time. I guess this won't be that easy, huh?
I'm gonna kick their asses.
Random spider in the lab. Every now and then you do get the odd emulation glitch. Like that, but it's not too bad. Hello, Artie. Oh, this is nonsense, this is. She won't be in this.
Claire.
I'm all right, mate. Thank you.
Jeez.
Less than 1 week to go.
If you don't stop this, Sherry will. Annette, please. We need to find the vaccine. The P4 lab on the bottom floor. Please help Sherry. Tell her. Even though I failed as a mother, I have always loved her.
It does in this series.
Let's go.
All right.
We need to find a way down to the lowest.
I must say, Annette is the most jarring change, isn't it? Of all the characters, I think Annette's changed the most. Rice.
These things freak me out.
It's moving.
This must be their leader. It looks harmless. Let's hurry. We've got no time to waste.
Right.
Is the below freezing point ladder in here? Yeah, it is. Hats on all enemies.
This way.
Even got the socket from below freezing point. That's awesome. It better do, or at least it will do if you use your DLC code or whatever. And that is a great character in 2. It remains to be seen what she's going to be like in the remake. I like spiders. This. I couldn't believe it running around the sewers in an earlier chapter of this. It's bloody lurkers from 0.
It's so quiet.
Yeah. Not
It's a nice touch, the savoury music coming on with the lights. And apparently most of the stations like that, as you restore power to areas and the lights come on, music starts to return to the station, which is a nice little touch. Nick, please. If someone on Twitter doesn't want you talking about confidential report anymore, please.
Claire, look at this.
New type liquors.
Wait a minute.
We just came through there.
Camera, what the hell? Shoot it. Oh. Why can't you change weapon when you're reloading?
It could be here any second. Let's move.
What did this?
It looks like a nest.
The reload time is exhilarating. I thought it was going to take a lot more to kill than that.
Hey, Claire, this is it.
P4 level lab. Let's go.
Surely, shotgun in the weapon locker. Well, they've abbreviated this lab a little bit, haven't they? Jesus. I wonder if it'll have more to do with the moth. The moth's more of a star of below freezing point than anything else. Can you maybe believe I missed that? Oh, the moth's back. That's two of them. Herbs would be nice.
We've got no time for this.
My signal. Run. Now.
If only you could do that in the game. They've been in the game since, I think, Revelations 1. But yeah, it's a nice touch if people like it. Yeah, see, I don't think... I'm not sure if you could play Onimusha on the original PlayStation 2 version with the Japanese voices. Well, we're probably into below freezing point territory now. Jesus, this is hard. Interestingly, they've got the layout wrong here, haven't they? Because you go through the wrong door to get to level 4. You actually go through the level 5 door for below freezing point. So it's interesting they've made a bit of a change there. I will probably play as Leon first. I'll do the same Leon A, Claire B thing. Even though obviously there is only the one way. It's impressive to see the intro though. Gosh, that's at times that's nearly shot for shot. Dead man's click. Get ready for some boss music, because this sounds brilliant.
We have to hurry. What the?
God damn it, what's going on?
Is that William?
I forgot you get all the mutations here, don't you?
Is he dead?
Yeah, he's dead.
We need to reboot the system. Otherwise, we won't be able to get back to Sherry.
Here we go.
What the?
Did he transform? I thought we killed him!
Here he comes! I don't believe it!
What is with that pirouette kick thing? That's ridiculous.
We might be able to get through a different
so stupid. Now, Dog Beast. Because I think he comes running up the shaft as the Dog Beast. Oh God, not got much in the way of ammo left. You get to see the truly ineffectual bowgun.
Can't be far. Be careful.
That's it for the Magnum. That's it for the... Look how ineffectual the bowgun is. How ridiculous does that look?
We need to finish him off.
Claire!
I'm bringing you down.
It's not the ending of the Degeneration.
Time to wait around and find out. Once we give Sherry the vaccine, we're out of here.
All right. Let's go.
That's not bad. Alright then, I believe this is the final chapter. It's quite lengthy, so hopefully it won't take too long. Hopefully.
The vaccine worked, and Sherry recovered, but time was running out. The seconds of the countdown to self-destruction were slipping by, and her only escape was through a hidden subway.
Here we go.
Go. We're done here.
Yeah. Come on, Sherry. Okay. Move!
easily the best character in Resident Evil 6. KFC guy. The KFC guy.
Here we are. Let's go.
Train.
This will probably get us out of here. Come on, hurry.
Well, hey. At least it's got the music. Missed a trick because he's not on fire. I'm going for his head, aren't I? Nice. How are you supposed to hit that when the camera is literally doing that? I'm always partial to this one. I love the 103. I like the ones in Damnation though, I think they're amazing. Got run over by a train, guys. This camera. Where you at, Ada? Where you at? I'm gonna miss this, I know I am. Jesus Christ, of course it's going to move. And it deflected that one. I hate this fight so much. Tell you what, me and Rocket Launchers on live stream do not go well. I think I've missed every single shot first time. You are kidding. Hate this fight, guys. I hate it so much. Not so sharp shit. You try doing it with this camera. Fuck's sake. This is with a mouse. Imagine what it's like with a laggy remote.
Katrine! This'll probably get us out of here. Come on, hurry!
So what's... It is becoming a running thing with the rocket, it's embarrassing. I can't believe I missed that one on Decisions as well. So bad. Got any herbs? No.
Where is he? Oh, I'm back.
There he is. Shoot
him. No, this way.
Are you kidding me? I'm getting battered. Right. Thank you. I don't fucking know. Still not enough. Still not enough. Dead man's click. Oh, this game. I tell you, it is doing me in tonight. And it's regenerated again. It's a good thing a mainline game don't pull this shit. Because it had about ended me by now. Oh, dead man's click again.
I need more firepower.
Use the rocket launcher.
I'm not gonna lie, guys, I'm getting properly fed up with this. Hey, I'm pretty good at light gun games. When was the last time you saw a Time Crisis game with this much camera movement? Jesus.
That voice we heard.
So the House of the Dead games are really good examples of how to do it right. And even, you know what, even Umbrella Chronicles is a good example of doing it right.
Yeah.
I get what they were trying to do in this. They're trying to make it look, you know, much more of a first person experience in that, but it just doesn't work.
Over.
Not yet. I still have to find my brother.
Yeah.
What the? What was that?
Claire? Everything's all right. I'll go have a look.
It's all looking pretty poor. I quite like the. Is it Time Crisis 5? That's pretty good actually. It's a really good arcade game. Can't remember this fight at all, so let's see how we go. That's odd. Only one of those rockets caused damage there. There's no health bar, so what am I still shooting the eyes? Must say, it's not the most dramatic end for Birkin, is it? Just using his little tentacle hands to hold onto the train. It's not quite as dramatic as we remember.
We're going to be okay now, aren't we?
Sherry. Something to tell you about your mother. The vaccine that saved you, it was from your mother. She loved you very much. Always has. Right up till the end.
Yep. After that, no lab explosion. Claire set out alone to find her brother. Or and tunnel Sherry explosion. Yeah, the train explosion. Rescued by U.S. government agents.
We have the authority to do as we please with you. You and that girl.
Just leave her out of this. She's an innocent.
An innocent who carries the G antibody. Don't worry. We're taking very good care of her. Bottom line is, you have the experience we're looking for. So if you want this to end peacefully, you really have only one choice. Work for us.
And just like that, I found myself in the service of the U.S. government.
Was it Simmons or was it Adam Benford? Wasn't he working in that role at the time? I think it was Benford.